black nasty pair. It was sold to me as a pair of, I forgot what they said they was. Not Cubans, but Beni. They thought they was a pair of Beni. But I'm pretty sure it's a pair of black nasties. For some reason, he just confined to that pot, and she loves being over there in that corner. She turns all black every now and then. I'm getting ready to raise the temperature of the water on this. I'm down here doing water changes this day, and I decided just to film a few of my fish, just to give, you know, what little followers I do have now, since I ain't been posting, just some updates on my fish. She behind that pot, I don't know what she doing. I can see her. It's a hole back there in the pot. Ain't no way in the world that's a Beni. Peeking out the side. Got my little trusty tripod now. I don't have to be doing a whole lot of shaking or nothing. And there she is, beautiful young lady. Got them for a real good price. She's going back over there where she lives at. Okay, that's just a short update on her hideousness. Turning black again. She going her way over here. When I bought this pair strictly by coincidence, I couldn't refuse the price. As soon as she comes out, I'm gonna do that's gonna be a wrap for this one. See, she back there at the hole, and he right there at the hole also. Probably because I'm sitting here. All right, that's about it. Peace, y'all.